Institute RAL 360. Today we are going to find out the valence electrons of hydrogen, right? So to find out the valence electrons of hydrogen, we have to look at the periodic table. From periodic table, we get the symbol for hydrogen is S and its atomic number is 1. This atomic number 1 indicate hydrogen has 1 proton and 1 electron. Okay. In the second step, we'll do the electronic configuration of hydrogen. So, in case of electronic configuration of hydrogen, we have one electron. That's why one electron will go to 1s orbital. So, the electronic configuration of hydrogen is 1s1, right? Now, we have to find out the valence shell, right? Valence shell. So you can find the valence shell by the value of principal quantum number. So here the principal quantum number is 1. That's why 1s1 is the valence shell, and the electrons of valence shell are called valence electron. So here we have 1 electron in the valence shell. That's why hydrogen have 1 valence electrons. I have a blog post dedicated to the valence electron of hydrogen. You can read that blog post from the description box of this video. So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.